Pretty cool, eh? I don't play banjo in front of anybody, you know that? I've only done it once or twice on an open mic, just a little bit. You guys are really special tonight, so I'm doing this. I'm the opening act, kind of, not really. It's out of tune, but who? Enough about me. I'll have to tune that at another time. I play banjo. Maybe this summer for the 39 days, I'll take the banjo on stage. Wouldn't that be cool? You guys all remember the 39 days of July, don't you? Isn't that a fun time? Sure do enjoy that. Especially because, if I remember correctly, it wasn't raining and it wasn't any snow. And I like the snow and I like the rain, but I don't like it in the middle of the summer. So it's kind of nice that we get to do all that together. Now, tonight, Faith has put together a CD, and she's got five songs on that, and she's going to get up and do a showcase of what she's done. But before we do that, I've got a young friend of mine, and maybe you saw him. He was at the 39 Days of July for a couple of years, and he's on the Duncan Has Talent. And he was a songwriter, and he got up. And he did his songs, and he won first prize, which is really cool. So he happened to be in the area, and I said, would you mind doing me the favor of playing for these people and maybe doing three or four songs? And he said, sure, he'd love to do that. Are you guys okay with that? Before we do Faith, he wants to do it. As I said, you might remember him. His name is Patrick Dixon. And he used to go by, well, it's just Patrick Dixon. Where is Patrick? Oh, here he comes from behind the stage.
Boom.
You know, he's going to get you set. That one's got a...
We're good? Oh, it's got both.
It's got this. It goes right to an XLR. Now, do you know what I mean? You know what I do leather work as well, eh? I make belts and bags and sandals and guitar straps and things. And you know what else I make? Silent wind chimes. Eh? Silent wind chimes. So you don't have to know if it's windy on the front porch at 3 o'clock in the morning.
Oh, it's on.
Yep.
Whoop. Almost good. Yeah?
He's got you.
Oh, that's pretty.
Now you're going to want to use that guitar a bunch, aren't you?
Yeah.
Every time he comes here, watch out, you created a monster.
I'm just going to leave mine at home. I don't need...
Oh, you don't? No, you don't. Anyway, his name is Patrick Dixon. Good looking on boy, isn't he? Yeah, I like his glasses. He's got long hair and all that. He's a nice guy. So he's going to do you four songs. Give him a big welcome, please. Patrick Dixon.
Well, it's nice to see everybody out tonight. It's a beautiful night for a couple of songs. This one's called Weather. When I found him, he had liquor on his breath. His body was torn so bad. It masked the scent of death. The fresh blood dripped in the ashes. Wolves howling their prayers. Light guided this soul here. So I knelt down next to him and asked him where that body had been as he sucked me down into his vision. My soul alive made my body slowly revive. I'm starting to see from my own eyes, yeah. I'm haunted by my shadow. I'm haunted by the sun. I'm haunted by my shadow. Am I the only one? Yeah, so I got up and went for a walk and checked out the trees and thanked them for breathing. Greeted the sky with an oh, oh my. I called up a friend without a phone. Said tonight's the night that we get known. Play till the sunrise lit. I saw the universe just to talk about it. Go for the moon. Stay close to the sun. Don't forget about Earth. She's our only one. The people you love, they come and go. But these three things will never hurt you so. Don't regret a single moment. And don't expect for one on hold. Do everything that you can to take it with the flow. I'm haunted by my shadow. I'm haunted by the sun. I'm haunted by my shadow. Am I the only one? Yeah. Thank you very much. I always have a ton of fun when I come out here to the showroom with Tim on sound, and Long John's just so great all the time. So the first song I played wasn't actually Weather. This one's Weather.
I think I feel a change in the weather. Now that the solstice is gone, I wanna take my darling down to the water and sing her a pretty song. I think I feel a change in the weather. Now that the days are getting long, you won't catch me at the 66 buying whiskey. Anybody else see a stranger walking down that street alone? I pulled him back and I said, hello, friend. But he just looked at me and left. I think I feel a change in the weather now that my soul is found. I wanna take it straight up to an angel and see how much they flip around. Oh no, I think I feel a change in the weather now that the days are getting long. Catch me at the 66 buying whiskey all alone.
Thank you so much. It's always fun trying to figure out what songs you really want to play on stage. You know, if you've got a lot of them and then like you're in front of a crowd, it's difficult. You know, you have so many things you want to be sharing with people, but what's the most important? This one's called The Backward Story.
Let me start off by saying I'm sorry to all of you who thought that I'd be staying.
was drowning in a pool, and I can feel my mind exploding. Well, I am simply exploring while I'm soaring through the spaces in your teeth. Floating castle in the sky, but it's all lies. Oh, baby, please save me. I think I'm trying. And this is a backward story, and there ain't no fairy tale story. And this is a backward story, and there ain't. No fairy tale ending. Thank you so much. You guys are so kind. I think I got one more for you. I haven't played this one in a while, so. Possession, but I'd love to make you mine. Maybe when we're out of this recession, I can get this money off my mind and find you in paradise. Found it top ever, looking for him, realizing who he is. The smoky bliss, blinding darkness of the abyss, it's taking your soul. So if you know how you were broke, then why did you go? 'Cause you wanted to feel the thrills or the cold prick of those anxious chills. Will you really come back home when you're finally fulfilled? But I'd love to call you mine. And maybe when we're out of this depression, I can get this thought off my mind and find you in paradise. Found it atop hell. Well, I will sell my soul again just to hear you scream aloud. I'm yours and you are mine. Time, as long as I can keep on drinking the wine. I'm drunk with joy and I'm dying of thirst. I don't care what comes our way, as long as our graves stay empty. I've got no water away.
Thank you all so very much. Next up is Faith.
Tim, am I good?
His name is Patrick Dixon. As I said, you probably saw him last year.
Thank you so much. Have a great night.
Thank you.
Now we have to wait for Timmy. Okay. Timmy's in the back. Now, this brings us tonight right now. Oh, hold it. Oh, you know what he does? See this? He makes sure that it's clean. Now it's going to smell like... Oh, can I do mine? Come on.
What? Yours is always the same mouth.
Oh, it smells like Listerine. But, hey, so over the years, this has been really good. Faith got a hold of us years ago when we were over at the Duncan Garage, wasn't it? When we were
yes.
at the Duncan Garage?
Yeah.
And she used to come down for our open mics and did some shows there a couple times, too. Right? We were using the piano.
Yeah.
And that was one style of music that she was doing. She was composing all of her... all of the music on piano that she wrote, and all the lyrics, of course. And that was really, you know, it was pretty amazing what she was doing, and that she was able to get it together. And she put a CD together. We had a CD release for that. And then, since then, she's been sitting back and trying to find other areas of, or other genres of music that might be applicable to what she has to say. And she really likes what hip-hop is doing these days. And I agree, hip-hop's a very interesting way for music to be presented. It's about the words. It's about being able to put the words kind of fast sometimes, you know. I kind of amazing that you can remember them all and get them out there.
Yeah.
But it's kind of a cool way for music to, and for thoughts to be put forward. And in this particular case, we'd really like to thank Tanya for putting the final touches to it. But as I asked earlier, I found out that what you're going to listen to tonight, is it five songs?
Yeah.
Five songs. They're not the longest songs in the world, but they're very cool. And they were all arranged by you.
Yes.
That means you laid down your own beats.
My sounds, yeah.
Everything.
Word,
so you've put this together. That to me is really from the heart, and it's a very well thing done.
Thank you.
Good. And so we're very fortunate tonight that she's going to be able to play her CD and sing along with it at the same time. Now, I also want to let you know that there will be other times coming up on the Tuesday night open mics for the next little while. There's two of those a month, and I think we're going to be able to get Faith down for a couple of those to do some shows again. So, without further ado, please, a big, warm welcome for Faith Setchley.
Welcome, everybody. Thank you for coming out. And as the performer, by request, is to tell the crowd to dance or not. These are by all catchy, and you're welcome to dance if you want to. So, this first song is about paparazzi.
Snap shot. Turn your eyes and see. He's looking at me. Shake my head in disbelief. He doesn't like me, it is a relief. As I tip tap toe, I turn to go. A new day, I'm ready to go deep. Go to sleep. Snapshots. A one step camera, two step pose, Sinatra. Now three steps, say cheese, pretty please. It equals a portrait, sort of four step on. It's a snapshot. Smile like the world knows you, everyone will show you. Five, come hang with me on the scene. Yes, I'm the camera queen.
Yes, I'm the camera queen.
So find someone I like, act like I'm psych. Didn't shake in disbelief, he likes me, that's relief. I did not tip-tap-toe or turn to go. A new day to awake, it's a camera take, snapshot.
Thank you. This second song is my favorite as musicianship. And traveling and overall is called Words on My Stereo, and it relate because it's about doing well and traveling and the overall picture of music.
words on my stereo, wrapped out of here on my radio. Thoughts that appear in my head, endeavorous dreams I embed. Hip-hop birds fly, stereo is high, by and fly, up above the sky. Hip-hop birds fly, stereo is high, by and fly, up above the sky. Then phrases that said, hip-hop red, pretty hip-hop, very safe. Then phrases that said, hip-hop red, pretty hip-hop, very safe. Then fly words away. Sounds like the words on my stereo, rap that I hear on my radio. Thoughts that appear in my head, endeavorous dreams I embed. Hip-hop birds fly, the stereo is high, by and fly, up above the sky. Hip-hop birds fly, stereo is high, by and fly, up above the sky. Then phrases that said, hip-hop red, pretty hip-hop, very safe. Then phrases that said, hip-hop red, pretty hip-hop, very safe. Then fly words away.
This one is called, what's the next up? On the disc, it's on the disc. Okay. Oh, I think it's... Okay, yeah, this is called Call of Wind Duty. It's about a guy on the street sees a girl and tries to run after her, and she runs away from him. She doesn't like him. That's basically what it's about. About a girl breaking up in a relationship, and first the guy's trying to get her back, the guy's the first conversation, and then it's the girl having a happy time away from him.
Jump down, jump up and jump down, jump and run. Jump up and jump down, jump up and jump down, jump and run. Jump up and jump down, jump up and jump down, jump and run. you, honey. Can't do better with your money. Don't want my blue safari to be with me at my party. Ever to deal with anything, the telephone when it rings. So she celebrates with a heart shake to move on to the next chapter, as she says forever after. Oh baby, I can see clearly, you don't want yourself near me. I feel you, honey, can do better with your money. Don't want my blue safari to be with me at my party. Ever to deal with anything, the telephone when it rings. So she celebrates with a heart shake to move on to the next chapter, as she says forever after. Let's go to parties, eat sweet Smarties with all my besties. Let's rambidexies, having a party, a friend's army, saying hallelujah to ya. In the summer, a style comer, sun to swim, tank top to the limbs, a bathing suit to seem cute, lots of bikini when I water ski. Jump up and jump down, jump up and jump down. Jump and run. Jump up and jump down. Jump up and jump down. Jump and run. Jump up and jump down. Jump up and jump down. Oh baby, I can see clearly. You don't want yourself near me. I feel you, honey. Can do better with your money. Don't want my blue safari to be with me at my party. Ever to deal with anything, the telephone when it rings. So she celebrates with a heart shake to move on to the next chapter, as she says forever after. Oh baby, I can see clearly, you don't want yourself near me. I feel you, honey, can do better with your money. Don't want my blue safari to be with me at my party. Ever to deal with anything, the telephone when it rings. So she celebrates with a heart shake to move on to the next chapter, as she says forever after.
Thank you, Jenny. This one is about kind of similar to the second song, about being successful and winning your career, looking through being a winning glass, like being a winning figure and career through glass, basically.
As I look into a reflection glass, I see a live twin mass. Yeah, my own reflection. I feel like the winner of a connection. As my reflective advocates, by deceptive generates, figure with full class, looking through winning glass. Just like winning the jackpot, giving all I got. A new generation, different kids with a better sensation. The full limit, don't end it when begin it. To live in Maldives, with spend up my sleeve. As I look to the big full glass, full list is empty, I pass my award-winning credit. Big glass full with no edit, no balcony, good rap man. To oak to my colony, that's my plan. The past is grateful, future you know where to find. MC faithful.
Ladies and gentlemen, and we had a dancer tonight too. All right. Now, is there any one of those songs you'd like to do again?
Any one of them. My favorite was Words on My Stereo.
Which one was that? Number one, two, or
number
three?
Number two.
Number two. Can we do number two again?
Yes.
Would everybody want to hear an encore? Encore, more. Okay, number two again, please.
Yes.
All right.
Thank you. Endeavorous dreams I embed. Hip hoppers fly
hop birds fly, stereo is high, buy and fly, up above the sky. Hip hop birds fly, stereo is high, buy and fly, up above the sky. Then phrases that said, hip hop red, pretty hip hop fairy say. Then phrases that said, hip hop red, pretty hip hop fairy say. Then fly words away.
Thanks for doing that extra encore for us. Everyone have a good time, because that brings the end of the evening, our entertainment. But wow.
I dream of making a whole record to just be able to go on, I mean.
Oh, you should go on forever.
Thank you.
Won't we all agree? Yeah. Faith, you've done real good, Dave. You've done
thank
real good.
You.
So, thank you all for coming out. If sometime you want to come down and see her on a Tuesday, just make sure you know she's coming down. And stay tuned for the 39 days of July, starting on June 30th.
I'd like to do that. I'd like to do that for sure.
We'll probably get you doing something. We'll get you in on part of that, yes.
Thank you.
Thank you all for coming out. Hey, and a big thank you to Patrick Dixon for opening up. Wasn't that nice for Patrick to sing? Yeah, big hand for Patrick. Oh, wow. Julio. Yes.